Hello, fellow AI enthusiasts. Welcome to our channel where we dive into the world of artificial intelligence and explore the coolest tech trends. Today, we will embark on an exciting journey through the fascinating world of AI and get acquainted with the top 10 neural networks that are available to each of us. Whether you are an artist, musician, blogger, or just a curious researcher, we've got something interesting for you. Let's start our thrilling ride. The first thing AI has succeeded in is chatbots. The undisputed leader among chatbots is ChatGPT. It is a powerful neural network created by OpenAI. It is capable of generating texts, answering questions, assisting in solving problems, and even having engaging conversations. ChatGPT is a real friend and assistant in the world of artificial intelligence. Currently, the GPT 3.5 version is available for free, while the latest GPT 4 version with recently updated functionality, which we have already talked about in a video on our channel, is available by subscription as ChatGPT Plus for $1.20 a month. But even the free version can do a lot. There are also many plugins that expand the capabilities of ChatGPT. If you are interested in learning about them, let me know in the comments, and I will make a separate video about ChatGPT plugins. But ChatGPT is not the only chatbot based on textual requests. There is another no less interesting and friendly assistant. It's called Claude. Claude is the first product from Anthropic that appeared in 2022. Unlike the GPT chatbot from OpenAI, Claude is not just a text generator that requires precise questioning. Claude is capable of having a truly natural dialogue, asks clarifying questions, maintains the general context of the conversation. So be sure to try chatting with Claude. It's completely free. By the way, you can also find a video about it on our channel. Now let's move on from chatbots to artistic creativity. One of the leaders among such services is Midjourney. Midjourney allows anyone to create beautiful pictures from scratch by describing them in text. It's enough to enter something like a cute kitten playing guitar in space, and Midjourney will draw this scene in a matter of seconds. To work with the service, you need to have a verified account in the Discord Messenger. Unfortunately, there is currently no free access to the service, but you can purchase a subscription starting from $10 per month. By paying for a subscription, you will be able to create amazing visualizations of your ideas. It is an excellent tool for artists, designers, and all creative people. In general, Midjourney is a new way to embody fantasies and create unique visual content. I recommend giving it a try. Another Midjourney analog is the amazing AI service, dall-e. Dall-e is a brainchild created by OpenAI, already familiar to us. It can also generate realistic images based on textual descriptions, but that's not all it can do. Dall-e can also edit existing photos. To do this, you need to upload a picture to the dall-e interface. Then highlight the area you want to delete and erase it. After erasing, enter text describing exactly what to draw in the freed up space. For example, draw flowers instead of the removed person. This allows you to replace objects, change backgrounds, expand frames with new details. The scope for creativity is huge. I recommend trying out the amazing capabilities of dall-e for creating and editing images on the labs.openai.com website. You can try it completely free, although the number of credits per month is limited. But that's not all. The Lexica Dart service can also generate images from textual prompts. Lexica stands out from previous services with its unique style. On the main page of the service, you can view the works of other community members, and you can also peek at the prompt words that were used to obtain these AI artworks. You can also use the service completely free with a limited number of requests, but you can also purchase a subscription. Let's try to generate a simple prompt. A boy with a dinosaur play in a mysterious fairy tale forest. And here are some fun results. So give it a try. It's very easy. Well, what about video, you might ask? And indeed, there are many neural networks that allow video editing. But as always, I will focus on the most interesting one, in my opinion, Runway. In Runway, you can not only process ready-made photos and videos, but also create visual content from scratch. Imagine you describe the desired scene or object in text, and Runway embodies it into reality. The Gen 2 tool will generate a short video based on the description. Of course, the result will be stylized, but still impressive. And if you already have captured footage, the frame interpolation tool will turn it into smooth video, adding motion where there was none. Of course, Runway can delete objects from the frame and change backgrounds. You can also enhance finished videos in Runway, apply color correction only to the necessary scenes, stylize text, add animations. Options aplenty. And all this is available online without having to install complex software. I recommend that all creative people try Runway. It's a new tool for embodying ideas. AI can work not only with text, photos, and video, but also with sound. And now we'll talk about the Descript service. It can clone the human voice by creating an exact copy of it. To do this, you need to record a 10-minute audio file with your voice, upload it to Descript, and get a finished clone in 24 hours. After that, you can enter any text, and the clone will voice it in your voice. Sounds amazingly realistic. Another useful audio service is Uberduck. It can synthesize songs and rap in the voices of famous performers. All you have to do is enter the song lyrics and select the desired voice from the list. As a result, you get a track in the style of your favorite artist.
He was a prince of the kingdom of Denmark, living with his mom and uncle in the castle.
Website Lumalabs AI is suitable for creating 3D models. It only needs a regular video of an object, shot on a phone from all sides. Lumalabs.ai will analyze this video and generate a detailed 3D model that can be examined from any angle. And there is also a fun service called SuperMeme for generating memes. All you have to do is enter a text description and you will get many options for memes on that topic. You can edit the text directly on the meme. There is also the option to create animated GIF memes, an excellent way to have fun and laugh. In general, the capabilities of AI in processing multimedia are impressive. I recommend trying these services in practice. And now, be quick to try and create masterpieces. All right, folks, it's time for you to chime in. Which neural network impressed you the most? Or maybe I missed something else interesting. Let's have a fantastic discussion in the comments below. And don't forget, if you found this video as fascinating as I did, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our AI adventures. Until next time, stay curious, stay excited, and I'll catch you in the next mind-boggling video.